What's up, YouTube? This your girl Off the Land. We is back with another banger reaction video. As you guys see by the title, we have the tea room back in the building. She reported on Carmen and Corey, but we got Corey in the building. You feel me? As you guys know, Corey been all on the internet saying he got his wife back, this and that, blah blah blah. But before I get started with this and talking about it, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Leave down below what you guys think. And we're going to get right into this video. Thank you guys for 9K. We is on the road to 10K. So let's get 10K. Let's hit that. Let's hit that. Let's hit that, y'all. Let's hit that. Yeah, I was about to dance, but I wasn't going to get to the video. We got the tea room. It say Corey mad after Mechie posted video of him and Carmen. This is too much. Let's go, y'all. Let's see what Corey say. Did he get on live talking about it? So, like, let's see. I mean, I think I think Corey jumped to the conclusion too fast, thinking he got his wife back. But in reality, no bud. No
so,
bud,
quick disclaimer before we start. I am getting over a cold, so excuse my voice if I
hope you get better, T-Room. Get better,
but let's
get better,
jump
girl.
Into this topic with Carmen and Corey. Now, okay. Yesterday, Carmen put out a video telling her side of the story and explaining everything. Now, in so many words, Carmen basically stated, yes, we are going to see her with Corey because they do have kids together, but
right?
They are not back together. She did state that, yes, that was her at that event. The event that people were stating it was a Carmen lookalike. Mm-hmm. That was very much so Carmen there.
Very much so.
Dressed like Corey. Now, she stated
matching
a
jackets.
Brand came up to them both asking if they could wear the jackets.
A brand came up to them both and asked, can y'all wear the jackets?
And that's why they were dressed alike. Now, she did apologize to everyone, including...
A brand, like, okay, it's business, like, came up to him and asked him to wear the jacket, but that brand, whoever that brand is, y'all done put Carmen and Corey in the situation. I would have told the brand, I'm not wearing this. Is he wearing it? I'm not wearing it. Corey, you finna put this on? Because I'm not finna put this on. I'll put it on another time, but I'm not finna wear this jacket when you wear this jacket too, because that looks crazy.
Been Mechie, because now she understands how bad this could look that they're at the event dressed in the same jacket. She also spoke on the video that was posted on Mr. Organic's page, basically of Corey stating that they are back together. Carmen stated that she didn't see this video, but she knows the real, so it really doesn't matter what was said, basically stating Corey did not tell the full truth here. She's not back in a relationship with him. But this was Carmen at the event. She did admit it. She very much so was in Miami. So we all could put that to rest a little bit. Now, my video yesterday, I spoke on Mechie going on to Instagram Live, and Carmen actually joined the live. And when I say joined, I don't mean actually joined. I mean she was
in
the comment
live
section,
right, okay,
leaving
what
comments stating, hey,
let me find out you trying to get crushed. Oh, oh, snap. Oh, see, crushing. Carmen said, let me find out you trying to get crushed. She's still using the lingo. Oh, yeah, she gone. Corey, I'm sorry, but she's still using that lingo. And she talking about, well, let me find out you trying to get crushed. Oh, she is gone. Mechie got her. Mechie was in them goods.
Hey, I landed in Atlanta. I'm near you. He stated, come on to me. And Carmen said, let me find out you trying to get crushed. So at that point, a lot of us were confused, like, what is going on? Because Corey is saying that y'all are back together, but you're all in Mechie's comments. So now it explains why Carmen was doing this. Because she's not back in a relationship with Corey. So maybe Corey got a few things confused because they're back on good terms. He thought they were back together. Now, after Carmen posted that video, her management posted City Girls Up 1 point.
Okay. City Girls, Carmen management posted that. City Girls Up 1 point. ATL Shawty. Okay.
They are in ATL. Then Mechie posted a video of him and Carmen actually kissing and him right. saying,
"No caption needed.
You are mine." No, then Corey deleted his long post.
Right. Talking about God. Thank you, God. Thank you. When you put God first, like, why you deleted this? You were just talking about God. Now you just deleted it. Yeah. I don't know what Corey was thinking, but Corey really just jumped into, oh, I got my wife, and posted this
Instagram where he was stating that he was back with Carmen. So I'm guessing Carmen hit him up and was like, what's up with this? Doing? We're not back together. So anyways, Corey went on to his Twitter and he stated, you effing with the OG for real. It gets dangerous over here. Really wish you asked about it.
Corey on his shenanigans again. Corey on his shenanigans again. Since Carmen do not want Corey, he is back on his shenanigans.
SSG. So then someone responds with the video of that Carmen and Mechie kissing and states, I thought y'all were back together. Corey states, I troll harder. Watch. Then he goes on to say, I love when I get mad. I get in my bag. So effed
Why
up.
Why is he mad?
An emoji.
Why is so you we'll mad? Because she don't want
Corey
you?
Has to say about this whole situation, but Michi's cousin Prime did give his initial reaction on how he felt about Carmen showing up to that event with Corey. Right. I'm going to post it here. As always, I want to know your opinions down in the comment section below. If you guys want to see his full reaction, head over to his page. I will link it
Prime
in the description box below.
Yeah, man. Nah, that's Carmen. But I mean, come on.
Of course, they're gonna be around each other, but the matching jackets.
What do y'all expect, bro? This is her baby daddy. Like, she's gonna link with the baby daddy, bro. Like,
everybody should know that.
She's gone. They have kids together. Like, you really think like this girl not gonna go back to the baby dad? Or at least kick it with the baby dad here and there. Like, I'm sure Mechie even knew.
Right, that's what I said. That's what I said in my list. But I'm like, Carmen told Mechie that, hey, I'm finna be at this event with Corey. It's not like that. You feel me? So I know Mechie knew. Is this? I already watched this.
I ain't getting no lovey-dovey vibe from this little clip, but this just a clip. I ain't even watched the whole vid, but
it's not no lovey-dovey vibe, but the jackets give it like something.
Me personally, maybe that's why y'all making a big deal. Okay, I can see why y'all making a big deal there with the matching jacket shit. Cause like, why the fuck you gotta wear a matching jacket? Right. With the nigga, y'all must be, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all must be trying to get back on track.
Cause that shit y'all used to do.
Right. That's something that I think this just all prime. Right, yeah. I mean, yeah, that's crazy. The matching jackets is what set it off, because that's something y'all used to do. That's something Corey do with his women. It's match. So that's Prime would say, that's OC. But hey, like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think. Corey just jumped into conclusions and just thought he had his wife back and just went full head throttle on the internet. And that's not the case. So, Carmen got on the internet and broke his heart. And said, hey, we not together. Corey, what you doing? I'm still with Mechie. Look, we can be cordial, but I'm not getting back with you. I got a new boo. And that's Mechie. And he treated me right. So, Corey got his heart broke. He got his heart broke with that. I don't know what they was talking about to make him think that it's back together, but hey, whatever. Like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace.